I remember the first time I stepped into Afghanistan and getting off the plane and looking out at the men who were working and the wonder in their eyes, this sort of, wow. It's not so much how you look, it's how the other men are treating you. They're not used to seeing a woman as an equal. You know, when you go to these other countries, especially as a woman, and you're just doing your job, that's changing minds.